His boss said no to separate classes for boys and girls, even though it was working, a report tonight.